Welcome to the future, and the future starts with potatoes. I'm Lincoln, I'm continuing. What's this video game called? I can't remember. Oh, let's see, let's try to self-assist. Too far. Oops, I broke the glass by going to the future. Excuse me? Oh, the light flickering. I thought it was a glitch, but no, it's actually... Okay, it's not. Okay, that was weird. What is happening? That's a little weird. There we go. Oh wait, I just read this light problem. Oh, so close. Turn again.
Good. In case you were curious, no. We cannot make infinite clones of you because of the stupid rules of quantum mechanics. Only once you die can we take your atoms and recreate your body for continued perpetual testing.
Okay, that makes sense. Ish. Escape. No clip. I've been scanned. That means I'm dead now. Loading. I made it to stay with a bunch of fizzlers. Different kinds of fizzlers. Or fields, I guess. Yikes, I'm already at the laser part. Wow, I'm good at this.
These lasers should provide a fun change of pace. Please be aware that some test elements may only be functional in one timeline.
Error, I think it's still making music even though it's not a laser.
Great.
Your business.
By now, you might be wondering how it is possible to hear these automated messages, regardless of which timeline you're in. We implanted a small device directly into your brain, That way, you can hear these messages as if they were the voice of your own conscience. Well, they practically are, considering how much of your cerebral cortex we had to remove to make this work.
Did I ever solve this one? I can't remember. Prison pose are completed in the futures. Oh, I made a mistake. Oops, why do I keep doing that? I don't seem to be very good at this. Let me demonstrate. Sometimes when I pass through the portal, they hurt me, which is weird. Let's do that. Ah, a cube. I wonder where you came from, cube. Okay. I already tried that. No draw. I want a hint, so I gotta fly up here and say what, in which timeline I have to. Okay, it's the future. I have to aim it. Aim it through the time portal twice. Skip this one. Try really obvious. Oh no, you deleted the one where I was falling down the thing. You probably deleted the really funny. I was trying to delete the very one at the bottom. The very two at the bottom. Because those ones are really funny. Oops, I forgot that one. Completed it. I thought I was gonna exit this.
Things are about to.
Wait, I think I can do it either in the future or the present.
Get a little more complicated in the next chamber. But don't lose hope. Think about this. As long as you don't see your own corpse lying in the future, it is safe to assume that you solved the chamber. Sometime during the last
20
years.
Uh-oh, this is the impossible one. I know how I can avoid Fizzler. Victoria. If I try to put you that, my world disappears for a second. Okay. Victory, I have to do it in the future. So I only have one cube. Wait, that's there because I have to get the other, the, I have to get, keep, okay, that's
evening.
Put over there and there. There and there. Already, wow, I'm good at this. Oh, wait. The power of this cube, I can probably... Excuse me? All the lasers are have been combined into one. It's a very bright laser. Error. Oh, not the arrow. Is the mouse loose? Because for a second, it was something weird. I'm gonna solve this hard test. Allow me to demonstrate.
Well, you solved it.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
My feet have been squashed. Let me quit in a second.
We tried.
Game saved. Exit to main menu. Quit. I mean, quit game. Yes.